You just miss Lucas doing a dance. He wanted to be in the video so bad, and he's really sad that he's not in it. So if he sneaks in here because he's really dying to be in here, just say hi to him. Giving ourselves a couple of minutes to get logged in and see if I see people popping on. Will I find this music? I think we were a little slow. This is when we played the other day. With Genghis Khan. Super weird. Oh, we'll do this one for Doreen. We'll do some Michael Jackson. We've listened to this before. That's Lucas getting ice. We're upstairs, so we're going to get some of the axillary noises. That downstairs we get the sump pump in the dryer, and upstairs we get the kitchen noises. So, and the smells of the delicious food cooking. I'm sure everybody has things started in their house. Started today for tomorrow's feast. But tonight we work out, and we give thanks, and we're grateful for all that we have. If you attended yesterday's meeting, we'll say thank you, first of all, to Doreen. How fun was that? It's the first Zoom meeting that I've gone to that they broke out into. They had the breakout rooms, breakout sessions, so that was really kind of cool. So I thank her and her technical abilities to be able to set that up for us, and it was just so much fun to see everybody. So if you are Hope Chest, please make sure that you're taking advantage of these opportunities to see people. For right now, this is the best that we can do. And it was pretty darn good. I got off the meeting last night and I felt pretty good. So I'm hoping that everybody else that attended felt the same way. It was nice to see some people that I haven't seen since this started. Sally's gonna park her butt right here. Let's find our pulse in our wrist or our neck and start counting now. And stop. So there's your beginning number. That's where we want to get down to after we have relaxed. Hopefully we don't lose our internet connection. I think the last time we were upstairs, really weird, closer to the modem, we lost our internet connection, but I'm hoping that we do good tonight. Lucas does have the PlayStation going, and I know that chews up a lot of the bandwidth, but we'll see how it goes. He said, how dare I say that? He's trying to hide behind me. He says, how dare I throw him under the bus like that? He's sneaking by again.
Not even quick.
Oh, he said something. He said it with his eyes. March it out. Big march. Hey, Stella. Think you can go somewhere else? Nope. She's fine right there. Snap touch. Double step. And a grapevine. Head and knee in. Around the world arms. So the ceiling's higher here, but the ceiling fan a little lower, and she's right in my spot. But she's comfy. Step touch. And I don't want to make her move. She's had a rough day. Knees up front, pull it down. Hamstring, reach and pull. Knees up front, four. Hamstrings, four. Knees up front, four. Hamstrings, four. Knees, two. Hands, two. Knees, two. Hands, two. Knees two, hams two, one more time. Center squat, press it back. Press it back, squeeze up. Reach for the floor, right hand, left hand. Touch your Stella. Add the overhead reach. Four more. Four. Three. Two. One. Pulse it down. It's not phasing her. Widen your stance. Press that weight back into the heels. Little lunge. Take it side to side. Add the reach. Up, overhead, reach. In front. By your toes, reach. Out in front, reach. Up overhead. In front, stay here. By your toes, two times. In front. Up high. In front. Down low. In front. Up high. In front. Wide squat right here. Press it back. Press back, squeeze up. Pulse it down, little pulse. Hands on your quads, stay here. Round your back. Release it. Round your back. Release it. Round your back, roll it up. Feet together, shoulders back. Elbows back. Arms back. Great big deep breath. Get some water. I'm going to try and get Stella to move. Stella, it's in here. Come here. Come on. I just saw that right there. Okay, you guys start to march. I have her pong, so I just got to put some peanut butter in it. You guys start to march. Be ready to go. March it out. Get ready. Level one is a march. Level two is a jog. Level three is a run. Let's go. March, jog, or run. No, not right back in the same spot. Back there. Back a little bit farther. March, jog. That didn't work. March, jog, or run. Getting that cardio. I know we did one long session on Monday. We're gonna break it down into our regular two. And into jumping jacks, level one. Level two, level three is just faster. So here, low impact, medium, faster is high. That did not work. I'm gonna stay here. I've been off of work all week, so my hair's crazy. I've been baking. Into jump ropes. Level one. Level two. Level three, looking at a high jump every couple of jumps. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Low impact right here. You guys keep going. I'm losing sweatshirt. I'm warm now. Keep going. Keep going. We're gonna do high knees, level one, level two, level three. Get those knees up there. Here, here, whatever works for you, just get the knees up. Level one is here, level three is much faster. Right now the impact on my feet is a little rough. We're gonna drop the puddle very carefully so as not to jump on Stella. Level one is here. Level two gets a little air. Level three is just faster. Jump that puddle. Jump the puddle side to side. Lateral movement and controlling that breathing. A few more. So we're gonna bring that knee up to the elbow. Pick one side, one side. So level one's down here. Level two's a little higher. Level three, ceiling. Make sure you're breathing. Deep breath in and out. low, medium, high. So the higher our hands are over our heart, the higher your heart rate will go. Ready, set, other side, right here. Same rules apply. So opposite elbow to the knee, cross the body. So we're gonna bring the punches into the cardio part of this. So they're gonna be a little bit longer than what we normally do to bring the heart rate down. You're gonna plant the feet, jab. Now, if you wanna get the lower body into it, just shift those feet. Wait, throw that jab. So up front, pop, right here. Now get it going. Get that breathing going. And get those heels going, out in front. See that target, breathe it out. Get that upper body into it. We're gonna go into uppercuts, right here. So really swing those arms, right in front. And breathing it out. So if you wanna stand up a little higher, you can go a little slower, but just don't do this. I want powerful, and get those heels into it. So lifting those heels up. 5 more seconds, we're gonna take it into a hook. You'll take it side to side, side to side. So get that elbow up, swing that arm around. If you can come up on the toe, come up on the toe. If you can come up on the toe, throw the hip into it, boom. Really squeeze that, get up on the toe. Elbow up, elbow up. Now sit up, we're gonna go into those speed bags. You're gonna pick one side, right here, get that speed bag on. So, the legs, you can be here, both feet planted, or get that knee into it, get into a little lunge. Just get that speed bag, you can be here. If you feel in your neck, you're down here. Otherwise, I want you up here. Keep it going. You're ready, take it center. Take it the other way. Same rules apply, lower body. So you can be here, feet are flat. You can be here. Or you're here, pulse that lunge down. And you're going backwards. Ten seconds, we're gonna do over the top, keep it going, speed bag. 4, 3, all the way up, over the top, side to side, back and forth. You can get that little hop, or you're faster. Here, pivot nice and slow, arms come up and over. Keep going, keep going. Give me one more, and give me butt kick. Now, level 2, level 3. I'm gonna stay here. I tried a couple too many cookies today. They're jumping around, a little much for me. You can be here, but get that foot to the fanny. 5 more seconds. Ready, set, march or jog right here. Get that breathing under control. We're gonna go into fast feet for a count of 10. Right here, take it down. 1, 2, fast feet. 3, 4, football run. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, come in. March or jog. Get that breathing under control. Ready, set, take it down, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come center. We got one more. Ready, set, go. Last set. 1, 2, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. March. Bring that heart rate down. Step touch. Little elbow, roll it back. Make it bigger. Make it as big as you can. Four, three, two, march. Deep breath. One more time. Get a drink of water and let's get started. We'll get some weights. I left my water out of the view too. The thing about doing the class downstairs is everything's already downstairs. So when I do the class upstairs, I have to remember everything. And I always forget one thing. So I like being upstairs more. It's a little prettier than the basement, but it's a little more work. I wanted to be upstairs today. So, I guess, sometimes you make choices that involve a little bit of extra work. So I went with my medium weights. So take that for what it's worth. We're gonna go low, medium, high, and down. If you don't have that range of motion to go out to the side, you can stay here, not go as high, or you can be up front. Up to you. I'm gonna go with a little bit of a straighter arm. So normally I say 90 degrees with the elbows. If you have a hard time with range of motion, that might be a little more comfortable than here. If you wanna do this, but you haven't quite built up the strength to hold the weight, the range of motion exercise part of this is fantastic. What I want you to really be aware of is that you're not drawing those shoulders up to your ears and swinging the weights. So we're gonna go low, medium, high, come down. Low, medium, high, come down. She's frantic, keep going. Low, medium, high, come down. Low, medium, high, come down. Low, medium, high, one more time. And just a squat, press it back. Press it back. So I'm gonna turn these into pliés. So I want you to take a big step out, keep squatting. So you have that big space between your feet. If you took a step out and you're still here, I want you to take another step out. I want it wide, way wider than the shoulder. Knees are still behind the toes. Hold on, stay back right here. Lift your toes up. Okay, now turn your toes out. Draw your shoulders back. Shoulders are over the hips. Toes are turned out. Nice and easy. Plie right here. Down and up. Down and up. Watch those knees. Make sure there's a big space between the feet. And they're turned out. Shoulders stay up. Down for two. Halfway, all the way, halfway, up. Halfway, all the way, halfway, up. Oh yeah. Three pulses down. It's three, two, one. Come up. Get that chin up. Keep watching. And up. Three, two, one, up. Pulses down. Pulse eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, turn the feet in, draw them in, low, medium, high, down, low, medium, high, down, low, medium, high, down. If you want to alternate, you can. Couple more, low, medium. So why are we doing it this way? How about we talk about that while we're doing it? We do a couple more. So, the purpose is to keep you swinging the weight. What do I mean? Well, if we're here, people get into this right here. But if we're here, you can't do that. So what I expect you to feel right now is a pinching, middle of the back, just below the head. One, two, three, one more time. Get ready to squat. Squat it out, press it back. Press it back. Keep that squat. Take that wide step up. Keep those toes facing forward. Press it back, chin up. Now stay down. Turn the feet out. Draw the shoulders back. Plie and up. Plie. Plie. Nice and easy. So you have these weights sitting on top of your quads. What? Or you have no weights because you're just doing range of motion. That's fine. Keep it going. Now, if you don't have neuropathy, you're going to lift your heel up. Pick a foot right here. Heel up off the floor. So you're on the ball of the foot. One foot. Four. Three. Two. Now switch heels right here. Down and up. Down and up. Keep that heel off the floor if you can. Otherwise, you're just pliéing. Okay, both heels. Down and up. Or both heels are down. Watch your balance. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Stay down right here. Heels down, heels up. Heels down, heels up. Heels down, heels up. Four more. Now, if your feet are planted, just give me the pulses. Four more, you're almost there. Four, three, two, heels down, feet in, last time. Low, medium, high, down. Not higher than the shoulders. So if your elbows are bent, you're there. Low, medium, high. No higher than the shoulders. Otherwise, arms are long. We have our lightish weights. Low, medium, high. Low, medium, high. Couple more. One more. You're ready to squat. Last round of squats. Here we go. Well, for the squats, for the plies. Take that step up. Keep those feet forward. Press that fanny back. Knees stay behind the toes. Now turn those feet out. Draw the shoulders back. And plie. Last round of plies. Nice and easy. So, while we're doing these, if you think of somebody that you haven't seen in the group, maybe I haven't sent an invite. Not that I did it on purpose. But if you don't see somebody in the group, let me know. Send me a message. Low, medium, lowest. Here we go. Low, medium, lowest. Low, medium, lowest. Keep those shoulders back, chin up. Keep going. Couple more. Low, medium, lowest, pulse it down. Pulse. Feet are turned out, right? So you should feel it right here. Four, three, two. Hold it here. Turn those feet in. Draw it in. Shoulders back, set the waist down. So give me jazz hands. Give me a couple of hamstring curls right here. Release through those quads. Take a deep breath and push it out front. Open up the middle of that back. We're going to do some bicep curls before we go into our second set of cardio. Yeah. Take the weights up. I think we'll do some lunges and some bicep curls. Shoulders are back, weights in the heels. Hammer curls. All the way up, all the way down. Watch that grip. Two, flatten them out. Pecs to quads. Four more. If you want to alternate, you can alternate. Two more. Into prayer right here. Give thanks. In the center. Four more. Four, watch that grip. Three, two, take a wide, wide bise. Eight. We're gonna lunge just the right side and four more. Four, so just one side. Three, two, just the right side. Lunge it back. So, it's here, or it's flat foot. Leave that alone, so. Three, two, one. Switch it up. Right there. Four, three, two, one. Now take it into a curtsy. Just one side, one side. Curtsy. Two, one. Switch sides. Watch that front foot. Make sure it stays straight. Keep those hips square. Two, one. Hammer curl. Hammer curl. Four more. Four, you can alternate. Three, two, one. Flatten them out. Pecs to quads. So she distracted me. I had no idea what number one. Four, three, two, tight to the center here. Eight, seven, six, five, four more. Four, three, two, take a wide, wide bind. Eight. Four more. Four, three, two, lunge it back, just the right leg. Lunge back, keep those shoulders up and back. Four more this side. Four, three, two, one. Switch it up. I somehow lost four, either did four more than I thought I did, or I didn't do four enough. Two more. Curtsy, right side. Just the curtsy. Keep those hips square. Four more. Two more. Switch sides right here. If you can't do the curtsy, go straight back. If you want to do the raise, you can. Four. Three, two, third and final set, hammer curls. I'm gonna alternate. You can do doubles. Four more hammers. Four, three, two, flatten them out, plain old bise. Open up those hands. Nice and easy on the hands. Four more. Don't swing them. Nice and controlled. Prayer to center. So if you alternate on prayer, it's across the body. It's here to here. Four more. Four, three, two, take a wide. Eight. I lied. You know the deal. Count with me right here. 93, 94. 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Lunge it back. Right leg only. Four more this side. Four, three, two, switch legs right here. Eight, Four more, then we're gonna go to curtsy. Four, three, two. Now curtsy, you've got 10. 10. Same side. If you wanna do that leg raise, you can. Here we go. Six more. Three, two, one. Switch sides. 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Put it down. Jazz hands. Wide, turn around, pull them back. I think I'm a little sore for Monday, but I didn't realize we started working out. Okay, so we're gonna go into our second set of cardio, second and final set of cardio. We're gonna do a set of Tabata. So as fast as you can, the exercise is for 20 seconds with 10 second breaks in between. The point is to try and recover as much as you can in those 10 seconds. So I don't want you marching around our house during those 10 seconds. I want you to stop because you're gonna hit it again after those 20 seconds are over. You have 5 seconds before we get going. It's gonna be fast feet to start. Ready? Not fast feet, go as fast as you can. Fast as you can. Fast feet. Now, if your fastest is a march, I want you marching like a boss in your living room. Hopefully you drew the blinds so your neighbors aren't. You know what? Let them look. Let them look. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Stop. We're going to go into those jumping jacks. You know your modifications. So it's as fast as you can do them. If you need to be here, you can be here. Ready, set, go. Fast as you can. And nice and soft, though. So if this is your fastest, that's fine. But if you can go here, or if you can go faster down here, without the impact, do that. It's about going fast here. And stop. We're gonna go to those high knees. Recover, remember. So high knees. Ready, set, go. So, again, you can be here or here. But I want you to throw those shoulders back. Talk and proud. Come on, chin up. Chin up. Boobs out. Let's go. Let's go. 5 seconds, get there. 3, 2, 1, stop. We're gonna go to butt kicks. Fast as you can. Just know, we can't do this forever. It's only 4 minutes. Into butt kicks as fast as you can. So get those feet to the pinny. Now, you can be here. That's your fastest. That's your fastest, that's fine. If you can do a couple faster, and then slow down to work your way up, do that. 3, 2, 1, stop. Halfway, we're coming back. 13.1. We turn around, we'll come back. Out and back. Fast feet. Ready, set, go. Fast as you can. Run it out. Run it out. 2 minutes in, 2 minutes to go. Come on. It's only 4 minutes. The best thing you can do for your body in 4 minutes, right here. This and then meditate. 3, 2, 1, stop. 3 more exercises. Jumping jacks, high knees, and butt kicks. So jumping jacks, ready, set, go, fast as you can. Fast as you can. To the beat. Don't worry about me. This is your workout, it's not my workout. I shouldn't be getting my workout in now. This should be all about you. Come on. A little faster. Enough, Dawn. Ready, set, stop. 2 more. Yes, you can. Get off the couch. Come on, let's go. Off the couch. Not you, you're okay. High knees, here we go. Get them up here. Get those shoulders back. You better not be sitting on the couch eating those cookies, watching me. Come on. 10 more seconds and no more high knees. Come on. Come on, you're bad. You're bad. You know it. 3, 2, 1, stop. One more exercise. Last 20 seconds, best 20 seconds. Butt kicks. Ready, set, go. Butt kicks to the finish line. Get to the finish line. Like you're trying to kick the mud off your shoes. Let's go. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, march. Ooh, heart rate's up here. We're gonna stabilize it. Ready, set, step, touch. Ooh, little elbow. Make it bigger, make it big. Four more. Two more. March it out. Okay, so we're going to do a balance, and it's going to be a back leg lift. There, I'll stand this way. If you want to hold onto a chair, you can. So toes back, shoulders are up. Little lift, one leg. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Four more. Two more. Get ready to pulse. Pulse it up right here. Little pulse. Four, three, two, second set. Lift, tap. Four, three, two, one. Pulse it up. Eight. Four, three, third and final set. Lift, tap, tap. Four more. Four, three, two, one. Pulse it up, little pulse. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, march it out. So we're going to do that on the leg. Oh, the leg's tired. I'm holding the body up this whole time. Toes back, little left. And tap. You don't have to tap the floor. If you want to, you can draw the foot in. I can't do that. Pulse it up right here. See, as long as I'm staring at something, I can balance. I was thinking about a movie I watched today. And lift and tap, lift. Yeah. Four more. Four. He really wants to come in here. He wants to. No, he wants to eat cookies. Pulse it up. I think he thinks that we're working off the calories so he can eat the cookies. Two. One. Like that. Lift. Tap. Lift. Tap. Four more. And four. Three, two, pulse it off, last time. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, little march, march it out. March it wide. Gonna stretch out those hamstrings, hands on your hips, hinge forward, soft knees. Is that something to say? Ooh. Deep breath. You gonna come over, Lucas? Gonna come say hi to everybody? He's gonna pop in and say hi. He's gonna come say hi. Let him say hi. The handsome boy. Hey.
Hi.
Okay. Okay, so we're gonna come up with some light weights before we get on the floor. Bring our heart rate down a little bit more. So the movie I watched today on Netflix, I believe it was on Netflix, Hillbilly Elegy with Glenn Close and Amy Adams. It's a pretty heavy movie to watch on a Wednesday afternoon. Are you going somewhere?
Shopping.
Well, he's going shopping. He's going to buy my Christmas present, just so you know, in case he can't go out later on in the week. So we're gonna do some tricep extensions. So I went with lighter weights. just because I'm being a wimp tonight, you don't have to. What I want you to think about is when you're up here, it's this. It's not this. This is a bicep curl. Elbow is up. It's waist and then extend to the ceiling. So knees are soft. Elbows are up. We're going to start with alternating right side, left side. Here we go. Right side, left side. Right side, left side. Keep going. Right side, left side. Both arms. Press them up. Press them up. You don't have to have your chin on. I want your head in line with your back. Four more. In four, three, two, one. Come on up. And squat. Just do the suitcase squat. We need to break up those triceps. I know. No, but we didn't do a lot of squats. We did a lot of lunges. Three, two, halfway all the way. So halfway all the way. I want you to think this. I want you to think knees, ankles, knees, quads. Knees, ankles. If you can't get down that low, do quads, knees, quads, up. That's fine. Otherwise, knees, ankles, knees, quads. Couple more. How about two more? Knees, ankles. One more, then we're gonna lean forward, back to those triceps. One side, right here. One side, other side. Here, elbows are back. Remember, we're not bringing up to the chest, we're stopping at the waist. Both arms, here we go. Get them up there. Breathe it out. Four more. Four, three, two, back to those squats. Here we go. Squat. Suitcase. Suitcase. Four more. Four, three, two, knees, ankles. Here we go. Knees, ankles, knees, quads. Knees, ankles. So the reason for those visuals, if you're trying to tap the knees and the ankles, you can't push your knees forward. You can if you really try. Please don't try. Knees, ankles, knees, quads, or quads, knees, quads, up. Whatever works for you. Couple more. How about one more, then we're going to that last set. Lean forward, bring the elbows back, one side, then the other. You knew, I didn't. One side, other side. Elbows up. You're just straightening the arm, bending it. Straighten the arm, bend it. Straighten it, bend it. Both arms, straighten, bend. Straighten, bend. And bend. Straighten, bend. Four, three, two, here we go. Squat it out, suitcase. This is it, we're gonna get on the floor in a minute. Four more. Three, two, halfway all the way. So knees, ankles, knees, quads. Knees, ankles, knees, quads. One more. Okay, come on up. Set those weights down. Set them down. Let's stretch out those triceps real quick before we get on the floor. So one arm up and over. Reach between the shoulder blades. Now the other side. Hands behind your back. Pull them up, open up the front of the shoulders. We're gonna get on the floor and do 5 minutes of abs, then we're gonna stretch, a little relaxation, and then we can start our Thanksgiving extravaganzas. So, my mat's right here. Can you feel it? floor. I'm gonna face you. She had the whole house. She brought her toys right here. It's okay. We love having her, right? Okay. Her name is Miss Allie. Allie's a little bit of a handful to try and teach with. She's not here this evening. Probably be here Saturday. You safe? I'll see you when you come back. Okay, so you're back. Toes are up. Come on back. Now reach up and come on back. So forward and back. If you want to do this with a weight, you can have a weight. Forward and back. So again, you don't have to. Oh, someone's home. Four. Three, we're going to add a little bit of a reach across the body. Reach for the opposite foot. Reach, center. Reach, center. Four more like that. In four, three, two. We're going to do same hand, same foot. Side crunch. Side. So think about being in the boat and turning that body to get the paddle in the water. Pass that foot. Four more. Four, three, two, one. Come forward. That's funny because I have it out. Okay, one set down. One set down. Okay. Coming on back. Second set. Forward and back right here. Forward and back. So we're going to add a little bit of a knee raise in four more. Four. So we're going back to that reaching across the body, but I want you to bring the opposite elbow to the knee right here. So it's here, 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 to here. Turn that body. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, straight up, straight back, right here. I don't know if you guys know this, but they can hear you. Four more. Four. Three. Two. One. I'm like, it's just like having people talk in the back of class. It's distracting. So you get the real gym vibe here? With background talkers, and so yay. It's just like reps. Okay, third set. Forward and back. Now you can be lying down. If you're spent, you're down in regular practice. Tap your toes, tap your knees. Tap your toes, tap your knees. Forward and back. Now at that turn, tap the opposite toe. Opposite toe. Now we're going to take that reach back. So you're gonna tap the toe, tap behind. Toe, tap behind. Toe, you're gonna tap behind. Big reach behind. Toe, tap, be safe. Love you. Four more. Four, three. Two, one, come center, hug those legs. Yes, she has now joined me on my mat, even though everybody else is here. Okay, we're gonna lie down. I'm gonna put some relaxation music on. I'm gonna do my best to lie down here. Hopefully you can see me. You guys lie down and stretch it all the way out. Stretch it all the way out. Fingertips to one side of the room, toes to the other. I'm gonna try and go this way. Stretch it out. Draw one knee into the chest, hold it nice and tight to the body, point and flex that foot a couple times. Now take that knee, bring it across the body. Try to get it down to the floor. Keep those shoulders flat on the floor. Open the arm up. Palm to ceiling. support that leg. Let it drop out to the side. Come to center, straighten that leg, gentle rotation of the ankle. And the other way. Knee drops out, ankle crosses over, reach through and pull it in. Chest, point, flex the foot a couple times, open up that Achilles tendon, now bring that knee across the body, keeping those shoulders on the ground, open the arm, palm to ceiling, bring it to center, support that leg, let it drop out to the side, again keeping those shoulders flat on the ground, resting your leg on the dog. Come to center, straighten that leg, gentle rotation in the ankle, little snap, crackle, pop, other way. Knee drops out, ankle crosses over, reach through and pull it in. Bottom of the feet together, grab onto the bottom of the shoes, draw those knees back by the shoulders, give me a happy baby. Release it, walk it out. Nice long stretch. Hands drop down by your side. Close your eyes. Let's take this 1 minute to breathe. 1 minute where you're just focusing on the air coming into the lungs and the air leaving the lungs. In through the nose. Out through the mouth. Breathe in. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Return to your normal breathing pattern. In through the nose, out through the nose. Take that next deep breath in. Exhale, wiggle the fingers. Deep breath in. Open the eyes, exhale, wiggle the toes. Deep breath in, draw the breath into the chest, exhale. Deep breath in, left knee comes to meet it, exhale. Great big deep breath in, exhale, rock the body out. Come to straddle stretch. Okay, hands on the floor. Nice flat back. Take a deep breath in. On the exhale, walk those fingertips out a couple more inches. Exhale and drop the shoulders down. And reach over to one foot. So the good news is there was no change in our status in Erie County. So we're still, still orange, not red. So I guess that's good. Take it to the other side. I'd like to go back to yellow. I'd like to be back with you guys. One hand on each foot, but right now we're together this way. Know that the best thing that you can do for yourself is to keep moving, keep fit.
one leg out, one foot to the inner thigh. Eat right. I know that's hard to say the day before Thanksgiving. One day, people, one day. Don't let it define you. Enjoy your day. Foot up and over. Elbow outside the knee. I know that my girlfriend is, she moved to take a job, but she's doing a Zoom meeting with her family, and they're each having their meetings in their own homes and having their dinner together that way. So that's nice. Drop your knee down, press your pelvis forward. So find ways to be together. Luckily, we have this technology to be able to do that. Come center. Other foot, reach for the toes. Foot up and over. Elbow outside the knee, look over the shoulder. Take that time to be thankful. The healer's gonna be afraid tomorrow. I don't know what that's going to consist of, but for the people whose tradition it is to watch the Macy's Day Parade, there's supposed to be something on. Then onto the hip. I think the turkey trot is virtual. If you get a chance to get outside before your meal, get outside, go for a walk. After your meal. In the center. Cross those feet. Drop your ear to one side. Again, you can do a gentle pull on the head. Chin to chest. Side. Chin to chest. In the center. Find that pulse in the wrist or the neck. And start counting now. And stop. So compare that number from your beginning number earlier. Hopefully you're close. Maybe a beat or two slower since we've been relaxing. We're going to slowly come up off the floor. Again, you're in your own home. If you want to sit here for the rest of the night, you're welcome to. But if you're coming up from the floor, your head's the last thing to come up. Roll it forward and up. Shoulders back. So our schedule right now while we're home. Saturday mornings, 8 a.m. Monday and Wednesday, 5:30. Good big deep breath. Reach and pull. Center, other side. And release one last time, rip a deep breath. I wish you all a very happy Thanksgiving. Bless your families. We will see you Saturday morning. We'll start working on whatever you do tomorrow. Have a great night.